One of the greatest inventions in the history of the world is frosting. Whoever invented frosting is one of my heroes. I love frosting. I love it to the max. Since nothing is new under the sun, I imagine that ancient Egyptians probably had some form of frosting. Or some Babylonians had some form of frosting. All the ancient peoples probably did. But maybe it was reinvented in the modern form. You're probably thinking, if he likes frosting so much, he probably likes to make a lot of cakes, and cookies, muffins, brownies, things like that. Actually, that's not the case. As it's been over the last few years, I'm not very ambitious with cooking. So what I love to do with frosting is put it on bread. Frosting on bread is the best thing ever. In fact, I can't wait till this video is done so I can eat my frosting on bread.